How to remove assistive touch on iPhone. First, open the Settings app. Next, scroll down through the Settings menu and tap on Accessibility. In the Accessibility menu, look for the Touch option and tap on it. Now, tap on Assistive Touch. Assistive Touch allows you to use your iPhone if you have difficulty touching the screen or if you require an adaptive accessory. Toggle the Assistive Touch switch to off. The on-screen button will disappear, and that's it.